です。Bonjour fam, what is Gucci? I'm back again. Oh, that was too YouTuberish.
Step back a second for a vomit!
That was a cringe. Bonjour fam, what is Gucci? I'm back again and I do have to apologize because it feels like it's been a whole year and I still haven't posted half of the French vlogs. So I apologize. Life does get busy and I can't always put it on a brother like a Pop-Tart. I also have to apologize because I don't always try to flex, but it was my birthday recently. This vlog is basically going to be about the whole group. It's the last nights in Paris. We were there for 3 days and it's coming to an end. So we're going to visit the Eiffel Tower, Le Louvre, Musée d'Orsay, bars, food, boom boom.
Oh my god.
And I also apologize because this is gonna be a choppy video. I am a good vlogger though for just starting off, but my transitions were not there. To begin the video, we wake up in Paris in a hostel and we walk the streets of Paris and go look for a place to eat.
Okay, so we just got back from breakfast and we took.
Hold it on.
No, it's okay. We just got back from breakfast.
Bonjour.
And we went for a walk this morning. That was a pretty good walk. And we're just about to go to the store.
Starbucks.
And then we're going to Starbucks.
Oh yes, I'm doing that this way.
Yeah, and we're gonna head to the.
How was your first night in Paris?
How was my first night in Paris? Wonderful. It's just wonderful to think that you are. Paris is nice. I was
beautiful.
Laying in bed last night thinking, I think Paris has gotten better. It was less people smoking, which made it more enjoyable.
I saw so many, bro.
Oh, but much less. It used to be.
I cannot imagine.
It used to be everybody. So my impression was so many less that it was incredible. And you know what? Cleaner?
Yeah.
It was much cleaner.
It doesn't
cleaner.
Smell cleaner.
Oh, much cleaner.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it, not very many dogs, and I didn't see a single cat.
Usually cats.
Mm-hmm. It was a holiday. So I think a lot of people, and I think today's a holiday too. Oh shoot, we didn't meet the kid.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's do it.
You start.
After all the exploring of Paris with our group, I also bought this hat. I know, couture. We went to Le Louvre, and on the way we had to take a train, which is super tight. We're a big group and we had to sit together, and at the same time, there's a whole bunch of people. It's like Chicago, how tight it was.
Hey, that's what she said.
Maybe more tight. Chicago on St. Patrick's.
That's my joke.
Almost that tight. That's tight. And that's what he said. So it got super chaotic, super quick. My AirPods aren't in.
That's what she said.
Got super chaotic, super quick, because we all had to get on the train at the same time while other people were trying to get on a train. And all of a sudden we're on the way to getting on the train and we hear
BAM! Oh, 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 ow, 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 oh, oh, stop, oh, stop, oh, 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 oh.
And I turn around and our professor, who's older, is on her stomach with her hands in the air, laying flat, and apparently she tripped on someone's baby stroller. And then we turn around and Adam's on the train and the doors close and the train takes off without him, or without us. So our professor is flat on her stomach and then Adam is on the train. I feel bad for laughing because she did get hurt, but she's all right now. I've seen her a few months later and she's doing good. And we do find Adam later. But it was just way, way too chaotic. But we finally get to Le Louvre, which is the world's biggest art museum in the world at the moment. I don't like museums, but Le Louvre is the only one I've liked so far. Because I love seeing the sculptures. Paintings are alright, but sculptures are wowzers to me. And then the ceilings were, wow, how did they do that back then? It was super, super good. It almost reminded me of my bedroom.
Yeah, I don't have his number, so I'm going to get it. I already sent this out, like, CHATLT.
Yeah. And then just with it. Don't move it.
Get off at Chatelet and wait for the train.
Yeah. My name is the worst.
Yeah, they're protected.
Show the bruises.
What?
Show the bruises.
What?
Your warrior marks.
Oh, it's my knees.
Just went down.
Well, we just lost Adam. He got on the train without everyone, and then.
Turned around and no one was there.
But did you see that though?
Yeah, I didn't know what to do with the door that was closed. So.
That's good. At least you're smart. You wait here because we have to be here. Yeah. And then Helena texted you. Did you get
it? Yeah, I got it.
And he has the Wi-Fi. Otherwise, we cannot even reach you.
Just get
yeah,
out
well,
here.
She texted me not online.
We just got to the Louvre. Say, la pyramide et la structure et. Sorry. Easy.
Here.
Okay, I didn't need it. Hello, everybody, want to follow us?
It's a picture.
Oh, okay.
You want to be in my picture?
It's not a picture. That can't take pictures, dude.
No, it can't.
Yeah, it can. I can see it recording.
It's
right
recording,
now.
But it can take pictures.
Uh huh, sure.
Okay, when this video blows up, you're gonna look real. Oh, look at that backpack.
Bonjour, ça va? Okay, everybody, thank you, follow.
Hello.
Okay. Thank you.
Cameras up, cameras up.
Like it did on Google Images.
I want to take a picture just so I can tell my parents how ridiculous it is.
What are your thoughts?
Mona Lisa is in every single textbook ever. And there's no reason to go see a painting that is the size of a folder. It's smaller than I expected. I guess, I don't know.
I mean, it's I.
How's Lulu?
I've been in here for probably about 5 minutes. I'm ready to go. Old stuff. A bunch of old stuff. It looks just like it does online. I'm glad I wasn't. I got back on the bus.
What did you see? What did you see?
Laid out on the grass. Almost
looked
asleep.
We
got
another
bus.
You're supposed to be at the Louvre.
I know exactly what the Mona Lisa looks like. www.google.com. Same damn thing.
So after the Louvre, we left. Jessica was not feeling it because she doesn't. She'd rather be in Bordeaux. That's the reason she came. She wanted to find a rich man.
She'd take my money.
Or yacht, how she says. In Bordeaux, Paris, I guess, wasn't her scene. Which is all right. We went back to the hostel and we all discovered little mini talents. Some of them not so mini. But Colin plays the piano. We already knew Bella can play the violin. And JJ can sing and Kalina can sing, and together it was fifth harmony, but just with Camila and Normani. As night was coming, of course we're gonna go to a bar. We can't do it in America, so we're gonna do it in Europe 24/7. We went to the bar. It was Bella's first time drinking, so yikes. But she did good for her first time. She kind of didn't really go all out. It was a fun time. We met with one of Kalina's friends that she knew that was in France. And it was a nice atmosphere. Very laid back and chill.
Hey guys!
It's my first time drinking.
Yes, it's my first time drinking. Cool.
I'm pounded.
You okay?
I'm
okay. Have you taken a sip yet?
Yeah.
Good?
I guess so.
Sure. Yeah, you want to stir it. Okay. Yeah. That's why it's thorough.
Yeah.
It's really
sweet.
Really,
they're
really
fine.
Sure. Hi. How are you? I'm Holly. I'm
Lena's
cousin.
Okay.
Yeah. And I've been in France for 4 months now.
You say something in French.
Is it all happy?
Oh my god, you did not just stop with that much
love.
Je m'appelle Kalina, and I'm drunk on the first night in France, which means that
They
had a successful first night.
It was pretty good.
It was alright. Like, I could offer a few more drinks.
Drinks?
No, I couldn't. I would fucking die.
And how was your first sip of alcohol?
Я пью доли курва мужин, жагнами воче позже.
He's speaking Polish.
Polish? Polish? Oh, are you okay?
I hope you have a good night because I'm gonna have a good night. And. Au revoir!
Thanks.
I can vlog it. What? We're gonna be late. These two are gonna keep out of the niche.
He bought the wine.
We need to finish it now instead of vlogging.
You can't pass up a good episode, though. Because this is a good episode.
This is a great episode. You don't even need the GoPro for this. It's fans.
Salut.
Salut.
Where is gonna finish this?
I don't like wine.
We're in Paris. Why are you even stressing about this? What's this at? We're in Paris. You can't complain.
You idiot. No. He bought the wine.
Okay.
I just had to, but really, we should just talk to these people.
No, we should get back to the hotel. We're gonna get locked out.
Listen, Adam and Kalina are missing out.
What if we're on the streets of Paris all night?
12:58, I lied.
It's 12:58.
It's 12:58.
Wait, my feet
hurt. Hey, it's
9
a.m., we got time.
Bella, we can't get locked out without you. We can't get locked out without you.
Behind me, how do we get back? I don't know where
anything is. Here you go.
The fence. Mama, it's disrespectful to run in France. Something. You look really American. Yes, you can't run. You don't run in France.
You look American.
You can't run.
It's
guys, come on.
That was him.
Come on.
It was him. Why were you running?
To catch you guys going the opposite direction.
But you know it's rude.
Yo, that's disrespectful in France.
I don't give a shit.
And look what you're wearing. Yeah, you don't run in a dress, even in America.
You guys have absolutely no reason to turn this on me.
She has just some fooey.
Now it is day 2 of Paris, and today we're visiting Musée d'Orsay, which is a museum that holds a whole bunch of impressionist artwork. Painting sculptures, photographs. And for those of you that don't know the museum, it was built in it used to be a train station. And you can see it, how it has a rainbow thing. And you can just imagine a train rolling right d'Orsay also has, I think that it was a few ballrooms that you could dance in, or people used to dance in, and there was a piano. And there's also a restaurant with cool architecture, with bells coming down from the ceiling that people could eat at. Probably hella expensive and overpriced, but it's France. And I did not eat there, because...
Bonjour. Bonjour. It's time to wake up now. Come on, sweetie. I'll cook you something real nice. I found your man. Yeah. Why is she on the floor? Bonjour.
Young kids decided, we're gonna go drinking again. But this time, Kathy and Mary went with us. And a lot of people are gonna be like, what? You went with the older people? And I have to say that I have some young friends, and I'd rather choose Mary and Kathy to go party with than those young friends. It was fun, a nice experience, and I think this is the first time the development was... the older people and the younger people started, which is pretty cool to see. And then, kind of like my relationship with Kathy, they were both kind of the moms in the group. Mary was paying like for a lot of stuff for everyone. And then Kathy, it's a long story for a different vlog, but I ended up crying on my way back home. And Kathy was there for me, so she was kind of like my mom away from home. This is also the first time you see Bella switch it up. Last night she was kind of like, ooh, ow.
The old ladies, hello, the old ladies.
Are you saying what we're doing?
We're going to a
pub.
Yeah.
With the young people.
Mm-hmm.
And they want us to go for some reason.
We don't get it.
We don't understand.
Yeah.
What are you going to do tonight?
Get drunk. Kiss someone. Yep, a stranger. Yep. That's the
Paulina, plan. What are your goals tonight?
My goal tonight is to make everyone besides me feel their alcohol.
Say something.
Hello.
How's it going, Avon's GoPro?
Is this mine?
I don't know. I got it.
We are champions. Yeah.
So our third and final day of Paris. We went to the Eiffel Tower, got some crepes, and we also took a boat trip or boat ride along the river of the Eiffel Tower, and we saw every angle, and it was fun, very beautiful. I slept a little bit because that sun hits you and the wind is blowing through my luscious locks. But very fun times. And then at night the lights turned on in the Eiffel Tower. Wow, it was even more beautiful. But the people next to us were a bit rude. If they ever watch this, you're not cute enough to be pulling stunts like that when we sat there first and then they sat right next to us. And they're telling us to move over. No, not that cute. But overall, Paris was a very beautiful city. A lot of good food, good style. I bought this in Paris. I miss Paris. I think I'd live there someday.
We're on a beautiful La Seine. We're gonna take a beautiful boat cruise and learn some stuff about the river. Hopefully a little bit of history. And we hope nobody falls in, because I'm not saving anybody.
Jessica et moi, je ne
a bit tired.
Dear, it's warm and feeling on shorts. On to a navigate. That didn't make sense, but it's okay. You get the gist. Ocean out.
It was nice. It was very relaxing. I almost fell asleep.
Of course. What were your thoughts?
Oh, it was awesome. It was the beautiful, best part of Paris, right? That you have, you set upon yourself.
I just fell in science.
Oh!
On y va.